campsite 783. We are in the Mills Camp section. This is considered a pull-through, so know that it will be an extra fee. There are plenty of other sites within the campground that are larger for the regular fee. Now I noticed that there is some wetness, so there may have been water issues here. This site actually has a little bit of distance from your next door neighbor. That is the neighbor's fire pit. So that's how close that one is.